His length, you see him paired with Nurkic here as we close out the first quarter. Connects.
Conley is now into the middle. So the Euro step inside by Booker. Out court it goes to Reeves. Davis in stride in the corner, an open connect. Another three for him. 12-4 run.
And Laker Nation, you are going to love Dalton Knecht. This young man can shoot with the best.
He can score at every level.
Vincent pump fakes and then finally does. And another nice cut. Russell still on the game. Then the game, and here comes Reddish.
And I think a part of that, having Bronny James, here's a quick release here by Dalton Knecht, knocking down another three here.
And the Lakers the other way.
Hometown here in Phoenix as well.
Yep,
for tie.
Yep. Phoenix area, and there's a shot. That's full drop. Here's Knecht. 6-point lead for the Suns. Three. Connect.
This kid could absolutely let it go. If you're Phoenix, do you intentionally foul here?
Here they go to Knecht. He'll try to tie.
Yeah.
Oh! Dalton Knecht right between the eyes for the rookie from Tennessee.
And that was over Bol Bol,
who's 7'3" and a wingspan of 7'6".
Oh, Laker Nation.
Knecht, quick three. Rattles in. 25. Now Bridges will be on him up top. Traore will come up and set a screen.
Got the look.
Number three.
Got the look.
Wow, was he hot. 2.3 on the clock. Lakers ball. Connect in the corner.
Oh!
He's in.
Yes. Let it go, young fella.
First in the last 2 minutes.
Oh, my goodness.
And this. Well, that was Reggie Miller, Mike.
And that easily could have been a
fire.
That easily could have been a 4-point play.
Oh, my goodness. Phoenix down, Bridges trying to tie.
Oh.
Backed away, loose, backed in, Washington threw it away, Traore, Knecht, driving, split midi, up there, down! Foul, what a play! Dalton Knecht!
And here's the thing, you would think he would have pulled it out being up two. No, I'm going to continue to attack the basket. You going against a smaller, Colin Gillespie, there's the contact.